Hey everybody, it's the Poltergeist 5000 back with more Super Mario RPG. In the last episode, I think we were gonna go do the Mary Moore stuff in this episode, so I'm just gonna go do that before I think of something else to do.
We were about to begin the ceremony when some kids wearing dark clothes kicked us out.
Oh no.
Help!
Oh no, I think those are the two lovebirds from Mushroom Kingdom.
Booster's wedding is in progress. We've barricaded the door, so don't even bother trying to sneak inside.
What a asshole. You mean you will barricade the door? Because when you said that, the door was still open.
This was supposed to be our wedding day. All my plans have been ruined.
It was my dream to stay in the suite after we got married.
Well, you can still do that.
I came all the way over here to give these two a proper send-off, and look what happens.
We have to wait like a day, at most.
Okay, well, I'm talking to the kid. Excuse me, but at the moment I happen to be talking to the person next to you.
What do you say?
This is a guy with a totem pole for a face. He and Princess Peach were...
No! Don't tell me! They're getting... married?! I'm not talking... At the moment, I happen to be talking to the person next to you.
Who's the nutcase who blew in screaming, "It's time for my wedding!" Who does he think he is?
You tell that asshole. This must be a first. A perfect couple who isn't going to live happily ever after.
You guys are like the most impatient. I know weddings are special.
Looks like he needs to go somewhere fast. Oh, poor kid. Jeez.
Just have the ceremony tomorrow, guys. They're probably not going to move anything because they're so fucking stupid.
I'm the best photographer around. Would you like a wedding portrait?
I was going to say yes, but you didn't give me a prompt. So, plot twist, there's a fuck. Actually, no, hang on, let's try to go to the door.
I'm not letting you in, and you can forget about the back entrance. It's locked. At least I think it is.
These people are so stupid.
This hat is so stupid. Aw, oh, crap, my back is itching. Shit. Fuck. Ah. Ugh. I just hate when that part of your back itches that you literally, like, can't reach.
Who are these guys? They're making a cake.
We make a cake for the big wedding! It must be masterpiece! Okay, let's go, okay.
Yeah, the groom-to-be ordered something special. Wait until he sees this.
I'm sitting down on the cake.
What? What? What are you doing?
Oh, that's nice. You just stepped on the...
You fools!
Wow. Okay.
Yeesh.
I'm telling you, man.
Halt! Who goes there?
You look like Mario when the door is shut tight. Listen, Mustache, you and your overgrown turtle friend can take a hike. Go! Stat! Make like Mario and jump out of here! Get lost!
Boing.
Oops. We got a problem. I better go tell Booster.
So apparently being able to jump high literally means you're Mario. So like if Luigi came in here, they'd be like, oh fuck, it's Mario.
It won't budge. Say, wanna help me bust this door down?
What?! On the count of three, we'll run together. Timing's the key. Alright, ready? Here we go. Okay. Yep. This is hilarious.
Oh, dear. Booster, sir!
Mario's here!
You clowns! You don't break a door down when entering a room! Shut it! Shut it now! Move it! Move it!
Mario! Is that you, Mario? I'm in here! Hurry, I'm scared!
Oh, okay. Let me save real quick before I do that. Oh, what the heck is wrong? Sheesh. So we can't get in here. We're pretty sure Mr. Mustache can't break in here, but if that turtle looks pretty mean, he could be trouble.
They have no idea what they're up against. Ah, I'm lightning in a bottle. I'm an earthquake in a can. I'll bust this open in no time.
He snaps his fingers and runs backwards into it, but he can't do it. His mighty shell isn't tough enough to break open this, like, simple wooden door, but do this and we run into the wedding chapel and it's the stupidest thing ever. Oh, man.
Ow, watch what you're doing.
Great.
Now I've dropped my shoes, my ring, my brooch, and my crown!
Your crown's still on your head.
Booster, sir.
Don't pick up Peach and throw her. What are you doing?
Booster,
Oh, I need to close my window. That sounds like a loud vehicle at the end of the street. Hang on. Give me a second here.
Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do.
Jeez. Falling, tripping over shit. Put my headphones back in. It was the worst video ever.
Don't bother me now. Where's my controller? I dropped it over here when I stood up. Okay, everyone. The bride is growing impatient. Let the wedding begin. What's this? Water coming from your eyes? Are you leaking, my dear? Tastes salty.
What? Don't eat her tears. Man, what a creep!
Booster, sir, I believe that the bride may be, crying. I want to get,
crying? But that's what people do when they're sad. How disgusting. That stuff must be corrosive. It tastes, like the sea. What could be making her cry anyway?
Oh boy. I believe she is crying. Because she has dropped some of her wedding gear.
Aha! Of course! She has dropped her gear!
She has dropped her gear.
But those tears will ruin the cake. Make her stop before Mario breaks in.
But Mario's already in. Booster, sir, hurry and find her things. We have to get on with the wedding. In the meantime, perhaps we can do something about the cake. Maybe we can, do something with those fortune cookies.
10-4, good buddy. You find her stuff, I'll move the ceremony forward. Hurry!
That little drag.
Booster, sir, you're supposed to be on the right. The bride should be on your left.
Just testing? Like this, right?
You know what's funny? In Nintendo Capri Sun's playthrough, he's like,
it's like you're trying to have a wedding, and all of a sudden the doors bust open, and two guys come running in. One of them's running backwards. It's like the perfect exclamation of just how ridiculous that scene is.
Oh, boy.
Booster, sir, I found the shoes.
Hey, wait. Wasn't there one more thing?
You're right, the crown! Hurry and get back the accessories from the Safe Princess Peach! If you're quick, something good just might happen. Oh,
this is such a pain in the ass.
Ho ho. I'll look for the last one. You go give this to Booster.
I'm not talking to a guy. You can't.
Ho ho. I'll look for the last one. You go give this to Booster.
Okay. Where's number three? Oh my gosh. No. Get over here. Oh my gosh!
Ho ho. I'll look for the last one. You go give this to Booster.
Jeez. Am I actually gonna get this, like, perfect? Found her crown. Oh my gosh, I think I did it. I think I fucking did it. I think if you do that before more than two candles light, you get the best outcome here.
Ha ha! Here it is. Hey, you're Mario. So, you've come to crash my wedding, I presume. Legume, I presume.
Mario, you're finally here.
She sees Bowser and she sails 100 feet in the air.
Eee! What is Bowser doing here?
What a waste of time. I got bigger fish to fry.
What?
I know I'm in good hands when you're around, Mario. Here's a kiss for my hero.
Oh, isn't that great? You're gonna kiss him when I'm the one who saved your skin. Yeah, geez, man. Me too. I want a reward. I'll take a kiss. Give me a kiss.
What are you talking about, dude? You're crazy.
Stop it, all of you. I'm getting so confused. It's like I'm actually taking your requests seriously or something. Mario, let's start with you. What do you mean, let's start with me?
You're gonna actually kiss the other ones?
Yes! Victorious! Kohiro!
If you fuck up that scene, you can get, like, there are a few different outcomes you can get. Oh my gosh, did Bowser and Booster kiss each other?
Feels like sandpaper.
Never seen this before in my life. What the? Oh, look at that laughing peach. That's adorable. Now, that's one for the scrapbook. Yeah, tell me about it. Come on, let's get back to the Mushroom Kingdom. Seriously. The Chancellor's waiting for us. Let's get out of here. Bowser's just like, oh, man. What is... Bowser's just standing there. Yeah, if you fuck that up,
the outcomes could be can wind up as ridiculous as Peach running past Mario and then both Bowser and Booster kissing him on opposite sides of his head. It's like, what?
Sorry to have kept you waiting.
We've made the most amazing cake. You won't believe it.
Yes, cake, but where's bride and groom?
Well, we're standing right here.
Where's everyone?
This is big trouble.
The bride is leaving?
They're taking the bride away?
But there won't be anyone to eat this cake!
What? This can't be! We worked all day on it!
You fools!
I can't... Don't you hate when two people, like, say something at the same time? And you can't voice both of them, so you just try to awkwardly, like, transition between their voices during the one thing they say in sync?
Stop it!
Oh, don't punch Bowser, what are you doing? Now, oh my gosh, I didn't heal! I'm still got Geno!
Oh no!
This is gonna be an absolute disaster. I'm gonna lose, like, I know that. That's basically a fact. I'm going to lose. So what you gotta do here, unless they changed it, which I could imagine them doing, you actually have to attack the cake. Why does the cake have a face? Why did you make the cake to have a face?
Stop it!
Stop, stop!
I am supposed to attack the cake right now, right? Maybe not? Jeez, I don't fucking know. Okay, yeah. The cake moved.
Pokey, pokey, pokey.
Ouch, ouch! What are you doing?
Chef Torte, the cake's moving!
What? It's not moving! Back to work!
I know it was moving.
Oh, don't keep punching us. What are you doing, guys? No, 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 two times in a row!
Bingo! Oh! Everything is going dark.
I should have bought some froggy drinks or something. Get a freebie, badass, badass. What is this gonna be? 3-part LP then? Now don't let appearances fool you. This is actually one of the hardest fights in the whole game. So, not looking forward to this one, bitch. Ow. Once we actually, like, kick it, things into maximum overdrive here. I don't suspect I'm gonna survive longer than, like, two turns. Seriously, man. It's moving again. The apprentice is the only one that notices, even though they're both facing away from it.
Pokey, pokey, pokey!
Ouch! Ow! Now what?
Chef Torte, the cake is moving!
Talk no more of this!
No, really, truly. Why would I lie?
Because you are idiots! See? It is not moving!
Huh? Oh no, the cake's alive!
The cake's alive! What?
I'm not even going to dignify that with a response.
See, I was right.
Did they change? They changed that. They actually changed that to that in the fucking patch. Seriously.
Watch those candles! Yeah, I can and do, crabs!
Ow! I don't fucking know! You, like, twitch, and then suddenly I get hurt. How am I supposed to know what you're... when to push the button? Seriously, man. Oh, I have two Caro Colas. Oh, this might actually function, then. What time am I up to? I can't tell, because I only have one monitor right now. 14 minutes. I might be able to pull this off, but I don't know. I think maybe this might be a lost cause. But hey, if I die, then I just get to try again. Why didn't it lose a candle? Oh no, you're changing the way shit works up in here. Okay, Geno doesn't even have Geno boost yet. Like, what the hell am I doing? I'm trying. I'm really trying here, man. You can't recall. Do I have to kill the raspberry first? Yeah, the top part is called bun. The bottom part is called. Oh, I can't target the bottom part. Oh fuck. How am I supposed to do this? How am I supposed to do this? At least it should be impossible for them to
kill the entire party in, like, one attack. I think this guy's weak to fire, which kind of makes sense. It's a cake. You don't want to burn the cake. Then again, I imagine cakes would be weak to most things. Like, if a cake is weak to fire, then it would definitely be weak to hammer. Okay, it is definitely not weak to fire. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's the problem. This thing is actually kind of an offensive powerhouse. What? 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 Oh, no. And I'm dead. Alrighty, did I still lose that mush? I think I still lost that mush. Okay, so what I'm gonna do between episodes... Yeah, I'm gonna end the episode here because I'm not gonna be able to fight... I'm not gonna be able to do that guy again. Plus, I'm gonna have to go through the whole wedding scene again, so... Well, maybe that wouldn't be so bad, but regardless... I'm not gonna do that right now. I'm gonna save now, figure out what to do in the next episode, and I'll see you guys next time on Super Mario RPG, where hopefully we manage to defeat Bunt. Bye, guys.